Get your dream job with Chennai Race Institute. A wire is used for making circumference of a circle which has a diameter of 2800 centimeters is being used to form a rectangle whose sides are in the ratio 7:4. Find the smaller side of the rectangle. Options are A. 16 meters, B. 17 meters, C. 19 meters, D. 18 meters and E. 20 meters. Let's see the solution. Here, a wire is used for making circumference of a circle. First, we need to find the length of the wire. So, let's find circumference of circle. In the question given, diameter of a circle is 2800 centimeters. Radius r is equal to half of the diameter. So, radius r is equal to 1400. Convert centimeters into meters. 1400 by 100 is equal to 14 meters. Radius r is equal to 14 meters. Circumference of a circle is equal to 2 pi r equal to 2 into we know pi value, that is 22 by 7 into radius r is 14 meters. After solving this, we get 88 meters. So, length of the wire is 88 meters. Now, form a rectangular using this wire. So, this rectangular perimeter is 88 meters. In the question they given, the rectangular sides ratio is 7:4. So, rectangular sides should be 7x and 4x. Perimeter of the rectangular is 2 into L plus W. Here, length L is equal to 7x and width W is equal to 4x is equal to 22x. Already know perimeter of rectangular is 88 meters. So, 88 is equal to 22x. After solving this, x is equal to 4 meters. From this smaller side of the rectangular is equal to 4 into 4 is equal to 16 meters. So, the answer is option A, 16 meters. Join today in Chennai Race Institute and learn from the experts. Thanks for watching.